Getting close to the docks. Hope Uncle Aaron's there.
I gotta call you back.
Oh.
All right, Miles. Spill it. Give me the whole situation.
Phin, Roxxon, Underground. It's just a lot, you know?
You're 17. You're stressed. And you're a superhero. You gotta cut yourself some slack. You still making beats?
And not much since I started this.
Work-life balance, kid. Most important thing. Here. Little project your dad and I started back in the day. Our mixtape. Had rhymes ready and everything.
How come I never heard about this?
Because we never finished. We sampled street noise around the way. Wanted the city to be our beat. But your dad had the masters. And after things went bad between us... But you can finish what we couldn't. Plus, it'll take your mind off work.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay, what do I do?
Load that up. I'll walk you through it. I'll set up holograms to guide you. Scan the source.
Holograms, huh? You still in my moves? Okay, don't think about Phin. Focus on sounds. Clear my head.
Scan the holograms and it'll unlock files on that drive I gave you. Help you figure out which sound you're looking for. Now try and find the original sound and grab a clean sample. Good sound, but it's muffled. Try and get a clear line of sight. Not a match though. Keep looking. Make sure you've got a clear line of sight. Don't want any distortion. But not quite what we're looking for. Good sound, but it's muffled. Try another angle. Good sound, but it's muffled. Try and get a clear line of sight. The rest of the sounds you need are spread across the city. I left a few messages for you, too, to help you get a feel for each location.
Oh, dope.
Not now. Hey, get something you like?
Yeah, really unique dynamics.
See? Old man still knows his stuff.
And you were right about clearing my head, too. I know what to do about Phin. I gotta see her. Try to talk her out of all this.
In person? Where?
Trinity Church. Tomorrow night. Why so interested?
Because you got a target on your back the size of Jersey.
You don't have to protect me.
Someone should.
You know? You said you never finished this tape because of how things went bad between you and Dad. What actually happened between you two?
It was complicated. were too similar and too different. Finish the tape, get all the samples, and you'll hear the whole story. Promise.
All right. Thanks, Unc.
Trinity Church. Remember, Tinker is yours, but leave the boy alone.
Man, I needed that. I was beat. Okay. Looks like Tails' bodega was robbed. Hope I can help. Should head over to the bodega. See if I can find the people who robbed it.
Spider-Man!
Spider-Man!
Hey, right here.
What? Not you, my cat. Named after the real Spider-Man. Bunch of jerks broke in here and robbed my place. Think they took Spider-Man, too.
That's awful. You see where they went?
Overheard them say they're hitting the power substation. Couple blocks over.
I'll find them. And your cat.
Sure, kid. Guess it can't hurt.
Should probably call Genki when I get there. Why would these dudes go to a power station? There's my way in. Genki, I need help. Some dudes robbed Tails' bodega, then headed to the closest power station.
Weird. You've got my full attention. Watching through your live stream.
They're shooting Transformers? Okay.
How many of these we gotta break? Run like an electrician. Just keep shooting, cut fire.
Here, take five.
Hey, call the boss! Call Spider-Man's here!
Y'all the folks who robbed Tails' place? Where's Spider-Man? Where is Spider-Man? Oh, man, that sounds crazy, though. That one felt good.
Back up, Spider Kid. Start praying.
This station's output is down to 64%. Maybe you can find a backup.
sneaking on the backup systems. You're good at this hero stuff.
Nah, I'm just a spectator.
Just need to find Tails' cat. Spider-Man! Wait! Spider-Man went down that elevator shaft. Got it! I'm coming for you, Spider-Man. Hang tight. Spider-Man, wait!
I think I know what these dudes want. There's a bank on this block. No power means no security.
So if we fix the power, we're preventing a bank heist?
Stopping crime before it begins. In a world where only two men can see the future, only they can stop it.
All right! We gotta focus! Sounds like someone's paying them. Any idea who? What?
So, output's at zero.
I got that.
Pulling up emergency lights. Okay. You can restore power if you charge the other backups.
On it. Man, how many people does it take to bust a power station? What's up? Who's your boss? Anybody I know? Seriously, who planned the bank robbery? We need to find the backup systems. Okay, gotta push ahead. Find the main generator. Hope I can fix it. These guys keep talking about their boss. Any idea who it is?
Dude, a lot of people want to rob banks.
It was worth a try. There's the main breaker. Gotta clear out these guys. Then I can figure out how to fix it. Wish it was always this easy.
Stay sharp, boys. Someone's trying to unlock.
Forget this. Going in loud.
Be there, boy! Found it!
No good. Board's not powered. Need a generator. Here we go. Generator's on. I don't think it's hooked up. connection solid. Let there be...
What the hell was that noise?
Nick, kitty, it's okay.
Spider-Man?
Huh? You can't have him! Don't you know it's rude to interrupt the bonding process?
Take your best shot!
Tell me who planned the bank robbery! Give me the cat, and I'll let you go! Deal?
No deal! Don't let him leave here!
Seriously, guys? Give up your boss. I'll figure it out eventually.
Come here!
He's gone!
Crap, where is he?
What do you mean your boss is worse? I'm mopping the floor with you!
You don't kill people! Boss does!
Don't you got bigger fish to fry?
You're dead!
Now for the breaker. For real this time. Hey man, power restored, bank heist stopped, Spider-Man the cat saved.
All in a day's great work. I'm posting in the FNSM app about these guys and their boss. Maybe we can get leads on who we're dealing with. Call you soon.
Hey, Tayo, got a surprise for you.
Oh, yeah? What's that? Spider-Man! Oh! Did you have an adventure? Oh, you almost gave Daddy a heart attack. Oh, yes, you did. Oh, yes, you did. Good work, other Spider-Man. Thanks.
Yeah. Of course. Hey, man. Any leads on who our cat thieves were working for?
I'm chasing down a couple of problems that might be connected. Robberies on Harlem's commercial strip, and something going down at Feast North. I'll post in the app when I know more.
Cool. Thanks, dude. All right. Time to call Phin. Answers.
Hi, Spider-Man.
Phin. Hey. We need to talk. In person.
So you can lie to me again?
So I can make this right. Please. Meet me at Trinity Church. No more lies, I promise.
If you're screwing with me... Fine. I'll see you there.
At least she's willing to meet. Okay. Trinity Church. Let's go.
Hey,
fate.
That's your intro? Lame! We the business call that burying the lead. Hype it up! Let me ask you something, Danny. Do you ever think about what you're inciting? About your journalistic integrity?
More than some.
Because your campaign against Roxxon is baffling to an actual journalist like myself. You should be attacking the young, unproved vigilante who keeps causing problems in Harlem.
What? You twist everything Spider-Man does into something malicious while simultaneously excusing everything Roxxon does wrong. All Spider-Man needs for you to support him is to get a better PR department.
The only problem Spider-Man fixes are the ones he causes. I won't praise the arsonist for putting out his fire. Meanwhile, Roxxon built a beautiful plaza in a failing neighborhood.
By tearing down homes and businesses, our new Spider-Man is proving that Harlem isn't the failure Roxxon makes it out to be. And you, Mr. Jameson, for someone who claims to love New York, you sure do seem to hate New Yorkers.
You are clearly emotional, young lady, so I'm invoking the mercy rule on this debate. Jared, shut it down! And whose idea was it to debate a teenager? There are no good objects to destroying a child! Get the car! I need a hot stone massage!
Hello? Hello? Yeah. Well, thanks for the debate that you demanded, Mr. Jameson. To everyone else, remember to stand up every half hour while working at a computer. Bye!
I got word there's an out-of-control helicopter in your area.
That was a hell of a way to tell me you're Spider-Man. What if I'd killed you?
You want me to feel bad because you almost killed me?
I want you to stop lying to me! I let you in the underground because I thought you understood.
I do understand. What Krieger did to Rick? Roxxon needs to pay. Not like this.
This is the only way I can beat him. I need you to look the other way. Please.
I can't. I made a promise.
So did I. Why'd you pick here?
My dad brought us to that concert. Seven choirs from seven countries. Remember? Ghana was my favorite.
Ghana wasn't there. You're thinking of Guinea.
I know, but I'm pretty sure it was Ghana.
Guinea, Belize, Poland, Cuba.
South Korea, Thailand, Venezuela. You're right.
I usually am.
Usually. What?
Ah!
gotta say, I'm disappointed, bud.
Krieger.
Yeah. See, Miss Mason? Kinda knew she was gonna be a handful. But you. I guess I was hoping that you and me would see eye to eye.
Where are we?
You're behind the curtain, bud. This is our most secure facility. And here the sausage gets made.
You're a real prick, you know that?
You know, when her brother and I were developing new form,
all you did was put your name on the patent. He said the only thing you knew how to do was sell other people's ideas.
Yeah, well, at least I still got a pulse, babe.
But let's not dwell, right? The first thing we're gonna do is I'm gonna...
Wow!
That is awesome. Are those involuntary defenses? Oh man, that's hot. You see, I'm gonna get that mask off you. And I'm gonna find out what makes you tick. Because you just... smell like next level bioengineering. And you know what that smells like to me, kid? That smells like money. Okay, I'm gonna hit the gym. Leg day, can't skip it. Get her to tell us where my new form is. Can't really open the closet without it. Oh, and use him.
Time to finish what we started on the bridge.
No cameras now.
Kill you. Holy shit.
Tougher than I look, huh?
Let's find a way out of here.
Roxxon kept Rhino instead of giving him to the police. It's crazy.
Nothing about Roxxon surprises me anymore.
You okay?
I will be, once we're out. I'm shutting off security cams. Can you check that computer? What did you find?
There's the exit, through this office. We have to lift the base lockdown first, from the control room.
First, we need to escape the security wing. I'll go down to the floor, see what we're dealing with. Door's locked.
Phin worked in the cell. She'll work on the door. If I can find whatever's powering it. Hello?
Unlocked. I'm headed to the floor.
Right above you.
That security door is our way out, but I'll have to hack a few terminals to disable the alarm.
I'll handle the security goons.
Security cameras are down in the south wing.
Right on the bottom
floor. We're going in loud.
Come here!
resisting!
Surrender! Now!
How are we supposed to fight this?
We can't hold him like this! Engaging hostile!
Trigger the override back there.
On it. Looks like some kind of record archive. Wonder what's on these computers.
Triggering the override.
There's a voice memo on here.
Sir, the police are asking about Rhino. What do we tell them?
Our man at the Raft is setting up a special work release program. Tell the police Rhino's doing the little community service.
Can't believe they got away with this.
Door's unlocked, but I need you to force it open.
Can do.
I can't let them go until I have my new form.
You shouldn't even be here. Your muscle was only supposed to grab the girl.
Yeah, he didn't like that. Here's the deal, bud. Spider-Man's the best leverage I got against Miss Mason. I mean, you caught them together. Well, I mean, you caught them, but it was thanks to your intel. So, clearly there's something going on there.
You agreed to leave the kid alone.
Uncle Aaron?
Ah, the kid. I love how you say that. It's just so paternal.
Let Spider-Man go, and I'll get you new form. Feed you underground intel, whatever you want.
See? Leverage. Works every time.
My Spider-Man.
Here's leverage for you. I've seen things. New form making people sick. What you did to Rick Mason. If I went public.
Yeah, but you won't. Here's the deal. You're a wanted thief. Plus all the jobs we've done together. But you'd be in the cell right next to mine. And we both know you're a little too self-serving for that. So we're gonna head in and check on Miss Mason and Spider-Man. But it's kind of an invite-only party. Yeah. Bye.
Is that the reason we got captured?
No. It's... I knew he worked with Roxxon, but I didn't think he'd sell me out.
I can't believe this. You led me into a trap. Why do I keep listening to you?
Phin, no. There has to be an explanation. I didn't know this would happen.
Save it. Let's keep moving. They initiated a lockdown. That's the control room we have to get into.
So we need past those security shutters.
Got a maintenance panel here, but it needs power.
Let me see what I can do.
Hey there.
Gotta be attached to a generator. Just need some venom, and we'll have power. There. Got power.
Accessing. I can't hotwire the shutters, but I can move machinery, like that crane.
Maybe we can use that. I'll look around.
Kinda need you down there, with the machines. Hey, I can raise and lower that crane. We won't get very far if you're up here with me.
Maybe this crane can help us out somehow. May as well yank that crane. See what it does. Hey, crane's over this engine thing now.
Engine thing. I've got an idea. Can you move the crane back to the assembly line?
Yeah, think I know where you're headed.
Can you move the crane back? Okay, this laser should activate the engine. Laser shorted out.
Think I can reroute power.
The laser shorted, but it still works. Needs a new power source.
Those nodes can work, if I can find power. I could use those nodes in some webs. Reroute power to the laser. You're good. Use a laser.
One laser coming up.
Perfect. If I overcharge the engine, it'll be explosive.
And explosive is just what we need to destroy those shutters.
Time to make it explosive.
Our way out. Give me a few minutes to get it open.
Looks like they guessed our plan.
Not hard. There's only one exit.
All right.
I'll take care of those guards. You get that door open.
One thing. Did you ever think about calling me to tell me you were Spider-Man? You know, after my parents died, Rick basically had to become my dad. I thought I'd miss having a brother, but I had you.
Phin, I...
Get this door open!
That won't hold forever!
Go! I'll be fine, just go!
Those guys with the lights on their helmets can spot heat signatures. They'll see you if you try to go invisible.
Wonder how much of their R&D department is dedicated to fighting us.
Probably millions of dollars in untaxed money. You clear the floor, I'll work on overriding security so we can get out. I can still access machinery if you need me to move anything.
I knew I could do it.
Intruder! They know you're here. They're calling reinforcements.
Guess I'm doing this the loud way.
Get him back down here!
He's out!
looks like they locked the doors. I'll find another way. What if we went public about Rick's death?
Do you have proof? Because I don't think the word of two vigilantes is gonna convince people.
There's gotta be a way. I think that's the exit. Hey. Lost and found.
Thanks. I know this place. This is Krieger's lab.
Krieger has a lab?
Mostly for show, but yeah. Rick showed me a photo once.
Krieger's lab. Wait. All the current new firm project data's on here. Toxicity reports, failed safety reviews, and Krieger's name's on everything. This would destroy Roxxon.
You like my new color? Immune to your little zappy pops.
Zappy pops? Come on, man.
Now, we finish this!
You handle my help, I'll take the guard. Let's go for a ride. Gotta steer him toward those tanks. Hope it weakens his armor. We need to break his armor!
You are worthy. I will give you a good death.
A good death?
I think that's a sick version of a compliment.
Keep him back!
I mean, yeah! It's shooting electricity through my body! Pretty weird! Need to steer him toward those tanks.
You cannot sting me through this suit. Killing Spider-Man and the Tinkerer. Roxxon will be pleased. You have outlived your usefulness. Yeah!